Good. Welcome back, everybody. For today's episode, we've got some players showing off some insane accuracy. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's hop right back in with Logan on some sniper levels of precision. Okay, up next, here's Sneaky collecting gold like it's the stimulus.
I guess I'll just collect my free Yone kill. Yep. Too easy.
This ain't gonna have... Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, holy shit, Kai, die mad lad. Wenn ich auch alter helfe, dann kann ich auch nicht.
Oh. Okay, Kai.
What an angle curving the bullet for the kill and the steal. Okay, up next, I don't think you can get any more skilled than this shot.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed.
A good Xerath can take the tiniest peak of vision so far. That's incredible. Okay, up next, check out this big brain save.
Should be behind you, you're probably dead anyway.
You're insane.
You're gonna die. Watch these,
B team Liquid running the map on objectives. You see them doing Rift Herald while Jensen takes a 1v1 with Pobelter.
And Pobelter down to 100 HP, trying to get away from Jensen, has to flash to do it. Griffin coming around. Oh, Jensen. He tries to flash away from it, still gets hit by the secondary and Wild Turtle.
That beam boosts me so I can get back to Malian faster. Fire fucker, you get boot crabs.
Are you going,
Yeah! I can't see that.
Ooh! Oh my god, dude. Dude! What's going on? Oh my god, I got it!
Oh my god, he's in their heads. Beautiful prediction.
Come on, chain those barrels and let's kill him. Ooh, ooh, Senna locked down. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, it's actually down.
Okay. You're doing it? Garen's mid lane?
Apparently, everybody just died.
No.
Turn, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Ulting, right here, sniping.
Oh, nice, right on, to the net. Yeah, pop soon, follow.
I hope this works!
The thing is, because some of the stuff that, some of the things actually natural to you, I'm still having to think about.
Oh!
didn't even.
I don't think I've ever seen a Swain turn like that. That looks like I was watching Pike. Okay, next up, there's a reason why Ezreal has a quote that says, it's all skill.
Yeah, I'll share options for Ingo.
Oh! Zag je die? Ik had toch al gehoord.
No way the subs are going to 1v1.
Oh! No way you hit that!
Got him.
It's like a little bee fly, that's good. Okay. I snipe it? Do I do it? Okay! Woo! That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, the stylish double snipe combo. Okay, next up, in Hyrule, you gotta be careful of every single tiny step you take.
I'm gonna need you to block this for me.
Did you guys like that W?
That's gonna do it for today's episode, all on skill shots. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode.